Two Yangtze Finless Popsis were relocated to a safer home in China's Jiangxi province on Wednesday. The two mammals had been stuck in a shallow water area in Poyang Lake due to droughts last year and couldn't swim back to the deep water area by themselves. The Yangtze Finless Porpoise is an iconic species in the Yangtze River, the country's longest river. It's under top-level state protection. The species, known as the giant panda of the water, is a barometer of the ecological environment in the Yangtze River Basin.